Good morning, good morning, good morning. Welcome back, my branders. Thanks for coming back. First and foremost, y'all know, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, tell your brother, tell your sister, tell everybody you know. Bridget got it popping down in the A. Hey y'all, so we just back today giving you me. This light is giving your girl light. It's booming on here today, honey. But yeah, y'all, so I had just done, recording my facial situation, routine, whatever you would like to call it. So make sure that'll be uploaded before this one. So make sure y'all go watch that. Starting a new skin process because, honey, I got some bad skin, y'all. I might be a little pretty or whatever, but girl, I be breaking now. And it's that time of the month. Shh, don't tell nobody. So I'm just like all over the place. But y'all, yeah, so today I'm about to head out. Just doing a little bit of grocery shopping. I want to run to the mall. I want to go to the Pandora store. I want to go, y'all, I did that Bath and Body Works thing where you take something back that's half poor, half used, and, you know, you get a whole new product. So I'm thinking I want to take a few things back, so we'll see. But anyway, y'all, yep, so like I said, thanks for coming. I hope you enjoying these vlogs because your girl working hard. So yeah, so today's fit, y'all, I just got on a Boys in the Hood t-shirt. I got this from Forever 21, and that's where we supposed to go, y'all. I need to get a couple more things from Forever 21 so I can do this Forever 21 trial and haul for y'all. Along with the Shein one, they're coming, y'all, I promise. So I'm just trying to wait for things to come in that I ordered, basically, and it's taking forever. But other than that, they're coming. So yeah, I had got this Boys in the Hood shirt. This was like $24 or something. And I love the bleach look. Like, I make my own bleach shirts from time to time, so I love the bleach look. Today it's another pair of leggings. Y'all, I'm telling you, that's all I wear. So y'all be like, dude, honey, leggings. And I got 20,000 pair of black ones, like I said. So yeah, y'all, I'll pick y'all back up once we get in the car. Bye. All right, y'all, we just pulling up back at home. It's now 5:11 p.m. Honey, this is just a little bit of the stuff right here. I got a bag right here from Home Goods. Let me open this trunk for y'all, honey, because, honey, look. Honey, this is all house stuff. No food, no nothing. And the sun is shining bright. Look at that. It's beautiful out here. So, y'all, let me carry this stuff in. All right, y'all. So, there's everything we bought today. It's about to go down. Hey. All right, y'all. So, we're back. The next bag is going to be my Home Goods bag. I only got, like, 3 things out of Home Goods. It was so empty. You got to go there as soon as they open, honey, because some people be in there and Home Goods be a mess. So I went at 4 o'clock. It was sold out, but I got these. Y'all, I'm in love. This is what started me buying this gold stuff. Look at how pretty those are. Like, could y'all see that? Like, the bling is real. Honey, I'm bling crazy. And these are going to be, I'm not even going to tell y'all. I'm going to just show y'all. But these were only $3.99. Honey, I got two. Honey, I got two of these, honey, for $3.99. And here's the other one. So these are beautiful, y'all. Simply beautiful. So these, yes, ma'am. And the only other thing I got from Home Goods was hand sanitizer wipes. I just like to have these in my car when I come out of stores and stuff. You know, you got to be clean out here. COVID is real. So, yeah, I got these. Kills 99% of germs, hand wash, hand wipes. They're tea tree infused. Leave hands with a fresh, clean feeling. For use anytime and anywhere, and they're gentle on skin. So y'all know I like stuff that says that. All right, so that's all we got from Home Goods. Now the next store we went to was Michael's. Michael's, y'all, is my favorite arts and crafts store in the world. It's just hard to find stuff here in Georgia, period. I'm not going to tell y'all what I'm making, but I'll just show you what I've got, and maybe you can guess what I'm making. But I got one of these little foams. I got the biggest E600 glue I can find. This bonds everything. 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 Make sure y'all get some of this. And I got a new glue gun, y'all, because the one I got, it work, you know, and you know, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. But sometimes you just gotta let me upgrade you by the puppet. Let upgrade you. Yeah, so I upgrade, and it's silver glittery. So that's why I really liked it. I love silver. And I got some glue sticks to go with it and some more Mod Podge. Already got some, just got a couple extra because you never know when you're gonna run out. And I hate not having stuff, y'all. When I go to do something, that grinds in my gears. Like, I hate not having what I need. So, that's one Michael bag. I'm just trying to clean up some stuff as I go along. Oh, this bag is heavy. I forgot what I done bought. Look, y'all. Oh, it's clicking and clacking. Y'all hear that? It's clicking and clacking. Oh. As y'all know, we're doing gold upstairs. So I got some gold metallic spray paint. Stay tuned. DIY coming soon. And then y'all, don't judge me, but these candles got every letter but mine's or my son's. We all B's. There was no B's. But honey, when I say these candles said 95% off and I sniffed it. Oh Lord Jesus, girl. I wasn't leaving these here. Oh no. I won't ever leave a candle in a store for 90% off that smells this amazing from Michael's. And the original price was $9.99. So y'all, I got these candles for, I don't even know. I think she said $1.25. And they really smell good. And they got the gold little letters on them. Ain't these cute, y'all? Y'all, the smell is so amazing. Like, I can't even, I'm candle crazy. So these are just amazing to me. And I'm going to use them and I'm going to burn them proudly. Oh, yes, I am. And it says it's a sparkling Prosecco, scented bougie perfume. I'm bougie. I got a bougie candle. I got a bougie. It's a bougie, honey. This smell, y'all, this smells amazing, y'all. I'm sorry. It just do. So, all right. That's our Michael's. All right, y'all, the next little bit of stuff I got, I had ran into Joann Fabrics. And y'all, I ran in there because I was looking for some like gold, big jewels or something big that's gold and glittery. It's just sickening. I'm going to have to go on Amazon and start finding little stuff that I be needing. But I got these pretty gold glitters. Y'all, they're so pretty. Wait for it. Y'all don't even know what I'm about to do with these. And I had got some gold ropes, diamond ropes. They're just like wrapped around instead of on a spool. These are just wrapped around. So they're basically the same thing that I use to glue on the pictures and DIY stuff. So yeah, these are bomb. So I got a couple of those. They're all the same thing. And then I had got, y'all know I'm silver crazy. So, y'all, these are amazingly beautiful. I've never seen these in the stores. So, these are what these look like. And they're, like, so reflector mirror, like, this is just baguettes with the trim of diamonds around it. Like, y'all, I'm in love. And then I got a smaller one. I got like four. Like y'all, these were just amazing to me. I'm about to bling out everything in my house with these. And then these ones were a different type. They're like a roll. I don't know, I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do with these. But they're like, these are pretty. And it's like black. So I like those. I'm going to put these all back in this bag. I'm trying to put everything, separate all these bags and break them down. So, yeah, that's that. And then the next store we went to was the Dollar Tree. Y'all, when did the Dollar Tree start getting gray bags like Walmart? Y'all, put me on because I'm a little confused. I was like, I know I'm with the Dollar Tree and I looked in the bags and it's all of the, they're playing. Honey, this Dollar Tree was different. So, y'all, this whole bag, well, there is, I just bought a little screwdriver. I need a screwdriver in my house. Ladies, get y'all a screwdriver. It's necessary. These is all I'm going to say. I got a whole bunch of two-packs. So, they're two-packs. This is what they look like. They're like dessert dishes. I'm in love with these, y'all. Stay tuned. Wait for it. I ain't playing with y'all. I ain't come here to play. I came here to slay up all day. That's what I came to do, not play. Slay. Yes, sis. All right, so that's our first bag. Then this is another DIY project that I'm about to slay. So, I'll just let y'all peep these. This is what this is about. This is another DIY project. Wait for it. Sis, y'all think I'll be playing, honey. I'm not playing. I'm not playing with y'all. I'm not playing. So let's see. I think we got one more Dollar Tree bag. If you don't get your together, you might have to pack like Queen. Queen, I should kill this song. Yeah. Then I got this little cute Valentine's Day balloon. Ain't this cute? Everything Dollar Tree. Love Dollar Tree. And then I got a leveler. Y'all know I'm telling y'all, I'm Mrs. Handy Woman. I'm gonna make sure all my stuff is level when I hang it up. Watch me work. Watch me work. And y'all know I do nails, so I just got some acetone. They're 100% acetone, y'all. Let me tell y'all a tip, my nail ladies, because I'm about to get it. Dollar Tree's 100% acetone gets them things off like cake. Try me. Put this Dollar Tree 100% acetone is what you use. Soak that gel off. Them acrylics get you right. Little fouler. Put them back in. Promise you, y'all. It works. I'm not playing. Get this. A dollar. All right, y'all. So the last and final shopping haul of the day was Walmart. Wally World. Yes, indeed. Ain't no shopping trip unless you go to Walmart. I know a lot of people that go to Target. Y'all, let me tell you. Target is for real bougie people. I'm just saying. I'm not judging y'all. Y'all rich if y'all go to, honey, Target? Girl, I go in there and I be like, I'd rather just go to Walmart. It's so expensive to me. Leave in the comments below if you feel my pain. I mean, they got the little dollar out, but who want that corny little shit in the Dollar Days out? I don't want that. Honey, I'm trying to go get the good shit up in the aisles. I can't go with Target, y'all. I'm sorry. I'd rather go to Walmart, Family Dollar, something, and get what I need for half of the cost. And there, honey, I picked up a pack of socks. It was like $24.99. And I could go to City Trends and get a 10-pack for $3.99. Who's going to care? So, yeah, y'all can have Target. Wally World, that's my sis. Go to Walmart. That's it. Go to Walmart. So, anyway. I got... Y'all, I'm on this gold thing now. Y'all been saying get off the silver. Here. DIY coming soon. Everybody I see, TikTok, Arts and Crafts, YouTube, they got an X-Acto knife. I had to get me an X-Acto knife. I'm tired of using razors and scissors and no sis. I'm bougie on a budget. Okay? Oh y'all. It is what it is. Every woman walking this planet got one. I had to buy some. It is what it is. So the next thing we got. These are floating candles. Y'all, these are 12 candles. And these was only like $3.99. And they're like creamy. So they go with the gold thing. Wait for it. And I was told to get omega-3s by a trainer, and I've been wanting to get omega-3s for a while, during this health little journey or whatever. They said omega-3 is great for everything, tightening your muscles, your skin, when you're working out. It's a great dietary supplement. It's heart, general, and brain health. One per day is all you need. I got 1,000 milligrams, and these were about, this is the big bottle. I think the big bottle was like $11-$12. So I'll have them for a while. Let's get y'all some omega-3s. And y'all know my whole bathroom upstairs, my kitchen, my dishes, my pots, like I'm trying to get everything with this. I didn't even know this looked like it looked don't have that. Nah. So y'all, I'm just in love with this type of stuff. And this is a what you want to call it, a drinking tumbler. But honey, you know I'm about to do something with this. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but I might go fill it with some wine right now. Nah, y'all, I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do with this. Oh, and before I had went to Joanne Fabrics, I had found this this gold. Could y'all see that? It's a gold and diamond type of spool. So this is what I've been looking for in the plain diamond spool, but nobody, everybody sold out, so I'm gonna have to just go online. So that's one Walmart bag. Let's clean up our mess. And I'm gonna take all this stuff upstairs, because honey, it's just too much. It's stuff everywhere, honey. Y'all should see this floor right now. It's retarded looking. So let me put my homegirls back. Let me put my homegirls back. I'm trying to take my homegirls. Alright. So that's that. And we got one more Walmart bag. And y'all, this Walmart haul, Walmart try-on haul, this Walmart, honey, Walmart is the place to be for some clothes for, hey, us plus size girls, y'all. I got you. I'm going to tell y'all where to shop because, honey, ain't nobody got time. Walmart got the cutest stuff, y'all. I'm sorry. Judge me if you want to, but watch me work. Watch me throw this on. Honey, these is some little joggins, little sweatpants, or whatever you want to call them. They got it's a nice little cotton. It's stretchy. Honey, it'll pull up on them butts and them thighs, girl. Look at them. Girl, I'm about to throw this shit on, okay? We're rocking real proudly, honey. These was only like $11. Hold on, was they 11? Oh, these was $14.96. That's still not bad. It's cute. What's that? Y'all spending $80 on a pair of jeans and shit? Let me buy my $14 sweatpants. Don't judge me. Judge TV. So, yeah. So, this is the shirt. Honey, the shirt got a little pocket. Honey, look at that. It's just cute. Y'all, with the pants and... Yeah, I'm going to look like somebody's unicorn. Tie-dye unicorn. Ooh. You ain't never seen one of them. So, yeah, y'all. Get you a Walmart outfit. Let me tell y'all. And the shirt was... Yeah, the shirt was $9.98. So, there you go. $25 little sweatsuit. Honey, Walmart ain't cheap. Not all the time, honey. You gonna be paying for some stuff out of Walmart. I done bought some $30 jeans out of Walmart. I ain't playing. And girl, I be making my own store. I seen these on TikTok. And they are the color-changing tumblers with the straws. Y'all, ain't these so cute? Look at them. And they got all different print ones. This one says ice, baby. Hey, go ice, baby. Y'all know I'm always singing. But no, y'all, these are really cute. And you get four of them with four lids and four straws. And I think they said, do they change in? Add ice beverages to change colors, made without BPA. Reused to reduce waste and eliminates use of plastic bottles. So y'all, these are really cute, and these are what they look like, and I'm excited. I can't wait to try these. All right, y'all, so making sure I showed y'all everything. Oh, and I had bought, y'all know I got them canvases made. Y'all know I'm always doing something. Don't judge me. Please don't judge me. But like I told y'all, before I bought those two canvases, I was going to make my own. So why when I walked in Michael's today, y'all, they had these at the front door. When you walk in the door slide open and all these is to the left of you. You get a 5-pack, y'all, for $10. Y'all, I paid $24 for one of the same size. As you see, it's a 16 by 20. That's exactly what the canvases are I just brought. So with that being said, the two that I need in my cage, y'all, I'm gonna go get the pictures printed at Office Depot or somewhere to print pictures. And girl, I'm gonna do my own and wait for it. It's gonna be epic, trust me. All right, so yeah, we got a 5-pack, y'all, for Michael's. And it's still the same sturdy bag. It's nice, they're thick. Y'all, they're really nice for $10. Michael's, y'all did that. So yeah, y'all, and I had got one gold mirror from Walmart, you know, the tall skinny mirrors. I got a gold mirror from Ford, the hallway upstairs. That was like $5, that's over there on the wall. And I had got two poster boards. With that being said, y'all, we gonna end this vlog right here, right now, because your girl is tired. It is 6:30 p.m. I'm hungry. I ain't ate all day. I've been out shopping, hanging with my branders. Thank y'all for watching. I hope something you seen today, something I said made you laugh, motivated you, whatever you needed to do, positive, I hope it did it for you. So y'all just know that I love y'all. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Tell a friend, leave me some comments, hit the thumbs up, let me know y'all like the videos. I would just gladly appreciate it. Again, y'all, from PA to GA, branded, I am the brand. Nails Talk 2. Much love, y'all. Bye.